सर्व सद्गुण संपन्ना गीता भक्ति परायणा भवितुं जीवनेस्माकं जागृता बालका वयम् उत्थाने राष्ट्रधर्मस्य विज्ञान दृष्टिमाशिता विवेकानंद मार्गेण वयम् सर्वे समर्पिताः।
Aniket, do it properly. Anjali, you also. What are you doing? You better do it properly. Is this some kind of a joke? Do it properly.
Yes.
Some things are there for our benefit, but then too we don't like it. Like this laughter therapy, which has many advantages to get rid of stress and depression, better blood circulation, anti-aging and many more. You know, when we laugh, the antiviral and infection fighting cells increases in our bodies. And it also releases endorphin chemical, which strengthens our heart. You know, laughter has been called the medicine of many people. But we forget to take this medicine at times, because we are so busy in our daily lives that we forget to take it.
Mummy, when will this daily laughter show end?
I don't know.
Aniket?
Yes, Grandpa?
Hey, where have you kept the dictionary?
Grandpa, it's in the cupboard.
No, no, you study. I will take it. Hey!
Oh God!
Hey, what is all this, Aniket?
I'll organize it, Babaji.
And why you? Since it is his cupboard, he will arrange it. Remember, a disorganized person can never run his life properly. Understood? Come on. Come and clean this. It's already 10 o'clock and you are still watching TV.
Yes, Babuji. I will switch it off in some time.
If adults do not follow discipline, then what will we teach the kids, beta?
Anjali. Listen, Anjali. Please look for my socks now. I'm very, very sleepy. Please.
Babuji's here. Now you're wide awake, right? Go and find it yourself. Please, wake me up when Babuji is here.
That's a huge problem, where are they? Where are they kept?
Hey, what are you searching for?
Daddy, sorry, I can't find my socks anywhere.
How will you get the things if you don't keep them in the right place? Because of this habit of yours, you yourself get late and you also make others late.
Sorry, Daddy, but because of me, all of you are getting late. You do one thing. All of you, go ahead. And if I find my socks, I'll come. I'll definitely come.
What do you mean? They're kept in the drawer. Go and wear it.
Yes. See, they were kept here. We found them, huh?
Make it fast.
Yes.
Quick.
Ready.
Come on.
Mummy, let's wait now. I'm very tired.
Listen, tell Babuji to stop.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Daddy!
Hey, Nitesh, make it fast.
Yes, Daddy, coming.
Mummy, please make something interesting for breakfast today.
What do you mean by interesting?
Which is not boring like daily breakfast.
Breakfast should not be interesting, but should be healthy and in limit. And whatever your mother cooks every day is also very tasty.
Okay, Mummy. Make what Grandpa is asking you to make. I'm used to all this now.
Just wait for a moment, Aniket. If you want to say anything, go ahead.
Why did you name me Aniket? Aniket means to be free, right? But I feel stuck in your discipline.
Hey, is this the way you speak?
Let him speak. Aniket, I'm listening.
And it's not me alone. We all feel stuck in this. Grandpa, we feel suffocated. Even I want to live my life like other kids. I want to eat and do things the way I want. That's it.
I wasn't aware that all these things are causing so much problems to you. Discipline is for the betterment of everyone and not to bother anyone. This is your life. I won't bother you any further. You are free.
Daddy...
Not everyone likes discipline, but everyone wants to see others in discipline. Imagine if you knew the courier you were supposed to get today will come after 5 days. So your and my first sentence will be that nothing good will happen in this country. You know this? We only get tea and newspaper in the morning because there is someone who gets up early in the morning and he is doing his work in a disciplinary way. Just imagine, if there was no discipline, then what would happen?
Mummy, please make it fast. I'm hungry.
Yeah, just 2 minutes.
Hey, listen, where is Daddy today?
Did you forget? It's Sunday today. Babuji has gone to the ashram. He'll be back late night.
Okay, and what is it that you have cooked today?
I tried making something new. Try it yourself.
Mm.
And apart from this, there are sandwiches and sweets too.
Sandwich and sweets? Wow!
Oh, wow! It's going to be fun today.
Even I want it.
Ah.
Wow!
Mm.
Oh, wow! Ah.
Oh, wow! Aniket, have fun today.
I'm loving it.
Good. Wow. Amazing. Fantastic. Mm. Wow. It was savory today.
Absolutely, Mommy.
Listen, no. Let's go somewhere out in the evening. It's been so long. We haven't had dinner outside.
Yes, Daddy. Let's have Chinese today.
Chinese?
Yes.
Mm. All right, then. As both of you wish.
Yes!
What happened?
Nothing. My stomach looks to be very bloated. Very uncomfortable.
Even I'm feeling a little weird.
After this movie's over, I'll take a walk. Maybe it will improve.
In the last 1 year, you haven't had an attack, Aniket. And today, suddenly?
Grandpa, actually...
You shouldn't have had that cold drink. And definitely not at night. I'm sure you are aware that cold drinks are not good for you. And you also know the problems you have to face.
Sorry, Grandpa.
Okay, now, go to sleep.
Mummy, Mummy, get up fast. I'm getting late for school.
Oh my God, it's 7:30.
Hmm.
You go. Start getting ready. I'll quickly make the breakfast. Nitesh, get up at 7:30.
What? 7:30 already? Oh no.
Hmm.
Anjali, you did not iron my shirt.
I'm so sorry. I did not find time yesterday and we woke up also late. Can you please do it? Otherwise, the tiffin will not be ready.
Okay, fine. I'll do something about it.
I didn't finish this assignment. Mummy?
Here you go, your tiffin.
Mummy, it's 8 o'clock. I would have missed the bus.
Not a problem. Your daddy will drop you. Listen.
Yes, tell
me. Please drop him to the school.
Listen, I'm already late, don't you see?
Only today. Please.
Papa, please.
Okay, come on. Hurry up, let's go.
Yeah, yeah, it is ready. Whenever you want to come, you can come and pick it. I tell you, this kid, he can never keep his stuff in the same place. Both the father and the son are same. I keep cleaning the home the entire day and it's still in the worst shape. Things were better initially. At least because of Babuji's fear. They used to be so disciplined.
I'm not able to finish my homework and now even the exams are nearing. If it continues like this, then I don't think I will pass the exam. Initially, because of Grandpa, I used to study every day for 2 hours. And I used to even finish my homework. And because we watched less TV, Mama Papa used to concentrate on my studies. And I used to be prepared for my exams. But now everything has changed. Looks like I shot myself in the foot. I need to talk to Mama. Mummy? Mummy? Mummy, I need to talk to you.
Yes, what is it?
Mummy, my exams are nearing and I'm not at all prepared for exam. I'm not able to complete the daily homework too, because of which I get punished by my teacher every day.
Sir, please listen to me, sir. Sir, please, no, sir, please. Oh, no.
Now, what happened to you?
What happened? Firstly, I couldn't prepare my presentation on time. And every day I get late as I have to drop him to school. Boss had to get angry on me. And I don't know what you cook every day. I feel acidic the entire day.
I'm cooking whatever you guys want to eat.
It was better before.
What's the matter? Why have you all got up so early?
Grandpa, can we also go jogging with you today?
But what happened?
Grandpa, I have understood one thing, that discipline doesn't make our life difficult, it makes it easy. Because of inculcating discipline, we are always ready for the challenges that might crop up in future.
And along with him, we have also understood this. We are very sorry, Daddy.
Now will all three of you keep on staring at the ground or you will join me for a morning jog?
Yes.
Come on, let's go.
Ha 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 ha
How much discipline is important? Now you must have understood. If our elders want to teach us some good manners, the only selfishness they have in this thing is that they want their children to prosper, which is not possible without discipline. Imagine school and other offices would not have opened or closed at their time, then what would happen? If teacher would not reach school on time and not stay in discipline, so would the children be able to understand discipline ever? You know, walking together is called discipline, and those who don't follow are often left behind.